Thank you very much. Actually, forward to it. I'll start. Until next time.
Hello?
You have your notes? You know it, right?
This is it.
Exactly.
Nice going! Thank you.
you.
All right.
Now, shall we return home?
Hey. Yeah. Hey. Huh. Yo. Go.
All right.
Whoa!
What shall we do? What do you think?
Listen!
Really do this? Excuse me.
Back.
Let's carry out our plan. Okay. Hey! Nice going!
All right. All right.
Well then. Do you know the answer?
This is it.
Way to go! Nice going! Thank you. Hey. What would you like? Here. Not like that. It's okay, though. Just aim for the arm your enemy's holding his gun with. That's it. I've got nothing left to teach you. You're an elite player now. True, but my instructions played a big part in it, too. Have you noticed that my playing style has changed? I feel calmer when I'm under pressure now. I wonder if it's because I'm not so obsessed with winning anymore. Hey, I invited some people here today. They should be arriving any minute now. Oh, here they are.
So what did you want to talk to us about?
I'm sorry. I finally realized that I was being selfish. Please forgive me. I'll understand if you guys don't, but I promise I'll pay back the money as soon as I save up enough.
Well, what do you want to do?
That's all I wanted to say. Thanks for coming. Let's go.
Wait! I'm not very good at gunabout. Will you teach me how to get better?
Huh? Then...
Sorry, kids. I don't mean to interrupt.
Hey, it's the pro gamer!
It's been a while, hasn't it, kid? You want to play a game? I haven't faced any worthy opponents lately.
I've gotten better since we last played, you know. Now I can stay calm during a battle. I'm gonna blast right through that pitch black armor of yours.
So then, you believe the rumor that's being told about me, eh? Well, a full display of my skills should put an end to that lie. What the hell? I can't even shoot!
Take that! Don't aim for the body. And that!
Yeah, this is BS!
Whoa, the champ can't even get off a shot!
Takakura's about to lose! The king's going to win! What? I lost?
Stop using that armor and start playing fair and square. It's unacceptable to break the rules just to win, whether you're an adult or a child. And if you don't stop, I'll tell everyone.
No, I won't admit defeat. I just can't. It'll be the end of everything!
No, it won't. Your life will go on even after you lose. But if you don't change now, then it might really be the end for you. And then no one will be able to help you. I don't want you to go through that.
Well said, for a kid. I'm not going to enter the tournament. See ya.
That was totally insane, dude! You beat a professional gamer!
The king's the new champ!
No, I'm not. I haven't won the tournament yet. Besides, it's thanks to you guys that I was able to get stronger. Everyone's gone home. We should get going, too. I'm so happy right now. No, it's not that. I'm happy that I made some new friends. I've always thought that winning was the coolest thing. Being nice is pretty cool, too. Losing wasn't the end. It was just a new beginning. Through all the pain, and with your help, I was able to change. Now it's my turn to help others. My mom, my friends, even people I don't know. I wonder, will that help me become a member of the Phantom Thieves? So you are one of them after all. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Well, this is the last time we'll play together. There's nothing left to teach you. And the Phantom Thieves seem to be having a rough time. Thank you for hanging out with a lonely kid like myself. I'll continue to do my best. Okay, put out your hand. Good luck.
Thy vow hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the tower, granting thee infinite power.
All right.
This is my ultimate move. You've gotten really good, but you'll still never be able to beat me. You won't lose to anyone else, though. I'll be supporting you no matter what.
Nice going!
Oh, honey!
What? See you later.
Now.
What are your thoughts? What shall we do? To be honest,
that's
Goodbye.
Ah, you're back.
What do you want to do?
Yep.
Make sure you close up.
Thinking about what Akiyama-kun said to me, how I've changed. For some reason, I couldn't bring myself to run away back when I saved him. So, I was thinking why that may have been. Honestly, I was pretty desperate at the time, so I don't remember much. But in the back of my head, I was thinking what you would do in that situation. I mean, you put yourself on the line to stop Kamoshida, and probably other villains too. So, I thought there had to be something I could do myself. I was only acting out of fear, though. You know, I've always wanted to change. I wanted to go from the dull nobody everyone messes with to the famous world-renowned hero. But you helped me realize something important. Heroes aren't heroes because they're famous. It's because they fight for other people. Looking back on it, what I really wanted to change was the weak me. The me on the volleyball team who let wrongdoing go unpunished, even though I knew it was unjust. The cowardly me who looked the other way when people I knew were in need of help. Tell me the truth. I only changed because you stole my heart, right? Huh? So the Phantom Thieves didn't make me have a change of heart? Really? Huh. But you know what? It's still thanks to you that I was able to change. All this time, I've been looking up to the Phantom Thieves, pretending to be a collaborator. And now, I'm finally able to stop pretending. Truth be told, I had given up. I accepted that I was a zero, that my existence was meaningless. But I've learned. I may not be able to change the world, but I can change myself. Whether I sulk about my inability to do anything, or hold my head high and look to the future, my perception shapes the boundaries of my world. It all comes down to what's inside my heart. I might still mess up every so often, but as long as you're here, I'll be able to stand up again. So, I may not be the best person around, but you can feel free to rely on me at least sometimes. And no matter what the world says, I'll be rooting for you, just like you were for me.
Thy Ba Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the moon, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
You know what? I'm going to find you an awesome request. That's all I can really do for you right now. But I'm working on that documentary, too. I even plan on making it into a book someday. I'd bet anyone who reads about the Phantom Thieves would find the hidden courage within themselves. Maybe that means I can use that book to change people's hearts. All right, I'm on it. Oh, but before that, I'm hungry. Come on, let's grab a bite to eat on the way home. Maybe a buffet? Wait, no, we should save that for after I get all my book royalties. You better be looking forward to it.
By the way, do you know the answer?
This is it.
Well done.
Here we go. What do you think? Here. A fee is required. Then accept this. Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
No way.
Thank you. You see... Sorry. (Laughs)
now. All right. Sorry. All right. Well, see you.
Ah, you're back.
Good evening. Thank you. Yes. All right.
All right.
Let's go home. Prevention is key. What shall we do? Here we go. What do you think?
Okay. It appears as though everyone is here, huh?
There's potential.
to see you.
Stop mocking me.
Yo. All right. Hey, listen. All right.
All right.
Ah, you're back.
Well then.